Hello everybody. Let me present our speaker identification system that is being developed at the Slovak University of Technology in the frame of HBB Next project. The speaker identification system is text independent, and of course it should identify speaker regardless of the language he or she speaks. Instead of introducing and mentioning many features that the system supports, I would rather show how it works in real life. Now I will ask my colleague to say something so that we can see that the system is working properly.
Okay, hello, my name is Mario. As my colleague mentioned, I am the co-author of this application. Now we demonstrate how this application works.
I would like to show you the training phase. So we would record a new user.
The shape of the Earth approximates a sphere flattened along the axis from pole to pole, such that there is a bulge around
the equator. I would like Ivo to say something so that we could see if he is recognized.
Good day everybody, my name is Ivan, or Ivo, and I am also a part of the HBB Next team here at Stuba to work on this project.
Well, now that you could see how the system works, we have another or some plans for the future. It means we would like to improve the robustness and accuracy of the system, and we would like to implement some methods that would suppress the mismatch of the training and testing condition that is very critical for this application. There is also a whole bunch of classification methods that we would like to test for this particular application. That's all. Thank you for your attention.